I'm back with another Crock-Pot recipe. This is pork chops and gravy. It cooks all day long, which is perfect for anyone who works out of the home. So mix together your soup mixes, cream of chicken and chicken broth. Stir this really well and pour over some boneless pork chops in the bottom of your Crock-Pot. Pop the lid on and cook for about 8 to 9 hours. We served ours over mashed potatoes and it was so tender. Here's the recipe. Don't forget to screenshot.